But the celebration would be interrupted by the monster among men, Braun Strowman. And when Braun Strowman put Brock Lesnar through 24 hours ago, we never thought we'd ever witness.
And no one especially expected to witness it twice in 24 hours. Strowman was a man on a mission last night, and the mission continued tonight in Brooklyn on Monday Night Raw.
And it didn't take long for Braun Strowman to initiate some physicality. Brock Lesnar tried to fight back, but much like last night, Braun Strowman staked his claim. A running power slam to the beast. But he wasn't done there.
A second thunderous power slam from the monster among men, laying out the Universal Champion and claiming the title for his own.
And our general manager, Kurt Angle, has once again made our dreams come true. Because in 5 weeks, at Staples Center in Los Angeles, on the WWE Network, Brock Lesnar defends his Universal Championship against the monster among men, Braun Strowman, at No Mercy.
It's going to be like a horror movie in Hollywood. But don't forget, tonight we're going to make a little history because in his first match on Monday Night Raw in over a year, the